are currently in the drop zone. We need you to move up into the top 10 or we won't progress. Put in the fastest lap. Good job.
To begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Hamilton, Moore, and Daniel Ricciardo. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix once again, here at the beloved and iconic Autodromo Nazionale di Monza. With the lowest downforce and drag of any circuit in the season, expect to see drivers making the most of the slipstream effect here today. With top speeds reaching 215 miles per hour, only a few places can challenge Monza's crown as the fastest circuit in F1. Hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6 mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some closer action. Anthony Davidson also joins me in the commentary box today. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen? That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Moore completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Leclerc, Pierre Gasly, and Norris, Russell, Schwartzman, Stroll, and Sebastian Vettel, Bottas, Ocon, Daniel Ricciardo, and Verstappen, Tsunoda, Giovinazzi, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Nicholas Latifi, Mazepin and Mick Schumacher. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
We're leading our teammate by 4.3 seconds. They're on fresh hards. They're in 14th.
Thank you. I need a moment.
You worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
Brilliant stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, you know what they say, to finish first you have to finish. That fact was clear today, with lots of retirements having a big effect on the outcome of the race. As a driver, you tend to keep reliability concerns to the back of your mind and just focus on what's in front of you. But for the teams, races like this can be very stressful.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. How the driver's standings have changed. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
Fans really seem to enjoy that.
You made it look easy.
How are you feeling after that win? Things are looking up after last week, aren't they? Great. Well, that's everything.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select, as while you will receive acclaim for beating them, you'll lose acclaim if you fail to do so.